Cassidy.
And I'm Jersey.
And we're in Hey Monday. Hey Monday, how are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Very good.
Good, thank you. So right before starting to play Warped Tour, you guys are actually on tour for a really long time, about like 4 months, right?
Yeah.
So how was that? Was that hard being away from home for quite some time?
Yeah, but we were also working on the new record, so that was kind of like a therapeutic kind of thing. And sometimes our families fly out places, so if we go too long without seeing them, they'll make an effort to come see us, which is good.
That's good. What's something that you guys miss the most about your hometown when you guys are on tour?
Well, I guess just my family, my friends, going to the beach whenever I want.
Like the activities that I would normally do when I'm home that I can't do on the road. And I mean, the one very, very important thing is my own bathroom. My own bathroom is clutch.
It's amazing.
So what makes this tour, like Warped Tour, different from every other tour that you guys have done?
Well, we get to tour with some bands we never would have toured with, like 4 Year Strong or Set Your Goals. I mean, maybe one day we would have toured with Sum 41, but I doubt it. So that's really cool. And there's about 50 bands as opposed to four bands. A lot of girls on this tour, which is really cool for me.
So
it's cool for me too.
I'm sure no one minds.
Do you guys have like some kind of like band crush on somebody when you guys found out you were playing Warped Tour? Were you like, oh, I can't wait to see that band play every day?
4 Year Strong all the way. I'm a huge 4 Year Strong fan.
Mm-hmm. I never really saw it coming, but I've become a huge Attack fan.
Yeah.
So yeah, I try to get there and watch their set as often as possible.
So you guys said you guys are writing a new CD, or it's done?
Yeah, it's done now, yes.
So it's coming out pretty soon, right?
August 17th.
Awesome. So what can you tell us about it? What should fans expect from it?
It's awesome. I mean, it's just a little more mature this time around. The lyrics are just very honest and raw. It's a little more like 90s.
Cool.
Yeah, and we're just really, really proud of it. We've been through a lot as a band and as people the past 2 years that we've been on the road, so like, you know, we just kind of put it all into the songs, and a lot of feeling went into them, so I hope people like it.
Oh, that's really cool. So you guys all kind of grew up together, right?
Yes.
Have you guys been to Warped Tour before playing Warped Tour?
Yes. Me, Alex, Mike, and Pat have all been to it. Have you been to it?
I had been to it, but not really as a spectator. Like, my old bands would, like, win, like, Battle of the Bands to, like, play, like, the little tiny box of a stage, you know? But other than that, maybe, like, once I went as a spectator, I think, because I got, like, a free pass or something.
Hell yeah.
But what's it like now being, like, you're the one playing Warped Tour and people are coming to see you guys play now?
It's just out of this world. We didn't really know what to expect, and the crowds have been insane. The big crowds, like, we never would have thought. And we get to see what goes on behind the scenes. Like, we didn't know that this is how press worked, and we didn't know what they did, like, before the doors opened. So it's really, really awesome.
That's awesome. What's the city you guys are most excited to play in?
The city where...
The city.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, man. Boston? Boston is always
cool.
Insane.
Yeah?
So that should be great.
I'm from New Jersey, so I really cannot wait for the hometown show. It's like 10 minutes from my house, so it should be
awesome.
Neat, yeah.
Cool. Well, I'm really excited to see your new CD, to hear your new CD, actually, and everything. So have a good day, and thank you so much.
Thank you.